All right, so we've got 100 foot of 3/8 inch line here. A lot of refrigeration oil, dirty burnt refrigeration oil in here. I've got my tank of Rx11 flush, and we're gonna try and see how much flush we need to do 3/8 inch. Probably 10 seconds or less, so not much is needed. So let's go ahead and give it a try. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna stop right here. I'm just gonna turn the valve off. I'm gonna allow it to work, so it's gonna continue expanding in there. It's gonna continue to push it through even though I have the valve off. That's pretty good. We gotta push down. Now that's the nice thing about Rx11 flush. While it's in there working, I can hit it with the nitrogen now, and that will blast the rest of it out. So here we go, battering ram. As you can see, the line is now perfectly clean, so it makes for a very fast job when flushing line sets after burnouts or when you're retrofitting to the new refrigerants.